Welcome back, guys. Slow Bacon here, episode number 9 of our Empire campaign. Where are we up to, guys? We are at end turn and we're going to be attacking into there. Okay. Oh, Emperor Carl Franz. Does he not have a damage one? No, he's got hit points though. Okay, we'll take hit points. Have we sorted all this out? Let's get out of there. We've got to kick them out of there and then put them in there, right? I did that with him. Excuse me, I did that with him as well. I think the income one is just too good. Yeah, I'm okay with him there. Yeah, I think the treasure one is just too good to take away. I want to hold off on that. Right, let's just go in turn. Let's move that microphone just a wee bit. There we go. How's that? Yeah, I think that the treasure one, it just gives too many bonuses to get rid of it. So I think we need to leave that one where it is. All right, I do have my coffee, so that's good. All right. That's a lot of bloody scaling up there, isn't it? It's actually at an advantage, okay. Quite know how that worked, but we'll take that. I'll take a 3-1 victory. Right, now we need to deal with Marienburg as well. Pretty much full. No. So is he, though. Summon the Elector Counts. Yeah, I think even with just the, like, the just wee bit of support, it should be enough. Let's move him and then recruit. Ready. Why don't I have access to crossbowmen anymore? Because I haven't built that back up. Okay. Right, now obviously we want this guy to come alongside so he's not exposed. Yeah, and then attack down here with those two. Good. Right, where's our main army? Right, I need to deal with this rebellion first. Kill that off, and then we'll push north and try and deal with all that scaling Varg invasion stuff. We can. Back into town would be better. Just for the more regeneration. Alright, so we've finished that top row. Yep, we've finished in the middle as well, so let's... Yeah, let's start on his damage one. Might as well. Let's go HP. We got 3.5k. We really would like to get this up and running so we can get up to, where is it? That one there, to get some Knights of the Blazing Sun. It's going to take us a while to get up there though, isn't it? What am I holding on to that for? Do we remember? Oh, I can't remember. Right, we've got artillery. We've got the horse guys. Maybe that one or that one. Need an armory. Which one's the armory? That one there. Okay, so we're going to have to build an armory. Yep, we definitely need an armory. Okay, so we'll hold off and we'll build an armory next turn, and that'll sort that out for us. No, let's not spend any money. Then we'll have enough for the armory. Do we need it for cannons and stuff as well? I think maybe we do. We'll see. You little bastards. Question is, of course, do we go for Marienburg or do we go for everybody else? Right, that's in our favour, just. Yeah, I need to hold off all this northern stuff. Well, let's build that armory. That's blacksmith. I need that one. Okay, blacksmith's fine. Yeah, do I go down here and take this back, or do I head over here and defend against this? Well, I can't get either of them, can I? No. Or do I go over here and attack this? How good are those garrisons? I'm not sure. Let's go and get this back, eh? I live to serve the Emperor. Why can you not get through there? You have to go around the forest, really? I will not obey. Guided by Sigma. That means he's going to have to do the same thing, right? Yep. Right, we want to keep these guys to get... maybe not. Let's bring him to the border. And recruit again. Can I? Yeah, I've got... Ah, fuck. That was my recruiting building. Oh, damn. I don't want pistols. They're rubbish. No, right, a couple of mortars in. So we need to take this back then, because that was our recruiting building. Alright, everybody else has moved. It's two armies. Oh, I think I can take it. I think I can. Right, come on. I think we can do this, right? Surely. We've got the artillery advantage. That's a lot of fucking trees, though. We've got high-ranked men, so is he. Right, I think I can do it. I think that artillery advantage is going to be too much. These guys are going to have to perform, though, aren't they? Oh, Jesus. What a funny old map. So he's got one coming from there. Don't think he had any cavalry, did he? Don't really want to go into that valley there, though, do we? It's going to mean we can't actually see much. That's terribly set out. Okay. Right, come on, artillery. It's all up to them. Do I put one onto each? Probably. Well, I mean, we'll bash these guys first because they're obviously closer. Just need those mass kills. If we can take out their crossbowmen, that'll be great. What's the range on this thing? 380. Quite a bit less. Sit, bring the sun. Pretty sure my infantry can hold versus that. Oh, geez, that was a good shot. That was a real good shot. He kills these up 33 already, Jesus. Right, so what do we got in the way of bust? We've got damage resistance. Melee attack and more damage resistance. Okay. Mortars. That was a good hit too. Right, we are in range of the crossbowmen. Oops, no, lock that. Right, archers are shooting, bring you forward too. So definitely want that damage resistance. Is that just for him? Oh, it is. That's the AoE one. Okay. Right, let's bring these guys in. Not 100% sure where the rest of them actually are. You guys need to come in here, please. Right, can you start shooting into that one? These crossbowmen are not going to have a very good shot here. We need to get up to this ridge. Okay. Where's my man? Yeah. More tech damage, and that's for him. Yep, right, so I've still got three units in the back. Right. Withdraw. Shoot that one. No, shoot that. You start shooting that one because that one's full health. How are we going versus that lord? Not too bad. That's damage resistance from south. I don't need it yet. Spears onto that cavalry, please. Guys, come into those flagellants. You're right there. Right, that broke that. Good. Shoot that. You guys reform just there, please. Oh, that was a lord. Okay, no wonder he wasn't going down. Shoot him with the crossbows. Right, he's taking damage. Right, damage resistance. There we go. Oh, the lord's there. That's why. Right, get onto that one. Shoot that. Don't withdraw. Suppose if we can finish off this stuff, that'd be great. How's my lord going? He's breaking. Too much stuff here, not doing anything. Did those guys form back up here? They did. Right. You guys get back in there, please. Right, he's out of ammo now. 90 kills. That wasn't really enough, was it? Just shoot that. Right, my swords have come in. I don't know where the fuck he was. Too far away, damn. Right, need to get closer. That's just south. That's not. That's everybody. To get these lords down, don't we? It's a bit of a risk, but I think we've got to take it. Come on! Alright, that's him down. Oh crap, he got the rest. I thought they might have had both those armies in there. But no. Right, that guy's out of ammo anyway. Right. We're not going to do this then. I thought I had both the armies there. But obviously not. Right, try and get that lord down if we can. Eek. I can't outrun him because we're both on horses. Damn, Lord's down and that's going to cause me to break. Jesus Christ, I thought we had that there for a minute. I thought that was both armies. Jesus. There's only the main army plus his lord. Ugh. I mean, we killed more than they did, but they had more than we did, so... Yeah. Oh, damn. This whole army gone, basically, isn't it? Oh, damn, 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 damn. To destroy the army? No, not quite. Okay. If I can get him out of there, we may still be able to survive. Maybe. Try and get rid of that chariot. Get rid of those trolls. I do have the ranged advantage. He's got a melee advantage, though. Maybe. Where is that chair? It's over the other side. Okay. Let's go see if we can get rid of it. I think these guys will do enough damage to actually get rid of it, but we can try. There's a lot of dogs and stuff there, though, too, isn't there? Try and protect those flanks as much as we can. Shoot, lads. Yeah, they don't do a lot of damage, do they? Those trolls there. Got dogs incoming on the flank as well. Yes, General. That's me, I don't think I've got enough infantry. Crossbowmen. Sigma call. Sigma call. We are Sigma's heirs. Weapons at the ready. Those trolls. Right, these guys need to go melee mode. Go and attack that, please. We need to take skirmish off too, won't we? Just try and stop that from getting on top of my range, guys. Doggies. Show us the foe. Right, we got the trolls down. That's one thing, I guess. Oh god, I'm actually getting that down. It's too bad everything else is fucking dying in the process. Damn chariots. Nah, we don't have enough, do we? Oh well, it was worth a try, right? Surely. Nah, damn. Damn. Decisive. That's okay, my other army is coming. My actual army. So So we should be able to deal with that. Oh, we were fighting scaling first, weren't we? Yeah, and that's two Varg ones. So it's in our favour, thank you. Right, can I get this army out of there? I don't want minus 10 versus humans. I can. Oh, he's severely weak.
I am a lord of Britonia. Never.
Stay there.
In the name of Magnus.
Who leveled?
Champion this guy. Of the faith.
Where are we up to? Let's go with Woundmaker. Right, hopefully that's strong enough to hold both of those together.
Never yield.
Right, you need to push up this way.
This is wise.
That'll hold. That's got a good garrison. Right, what do you want to build? Fix that. That's that one over there. That needs gates. Oh, I can't afford it. Alright, hold off.
My knowledge is yours.
Yeah, well, we've done that. Guess we'll do that. Now, if that attacks into that, it's both my armies. Should be strong enough to hold. And then we're going to back up to Aldorf next turn. If we do survive that. Yeah, cool. Okay. Back up to Aldorf. Get the regeneration going. Oh, God. Go away. There's so many armies up here. Rebellion. Let's deal with that rebellion. Just push into town to get some regeneration going. And he's up to level 23, this man. Jeez, he's going fast. Right, more health. We've done everything else, right? Yep. More health is always good. Right, so these other armies did survive. So we can push them back up to Aldorf.
Ever onward, Arch Lector.
Should have to take that, right? Maybe not. Okay.
Pick up the pace.
Don't risk it. Right, get up here onward. And get some protection there. Oh, I need to get the building up again so I can get some fucking troops. Good lord.
True servant of Sigma. Bring me to my men.
Technologies. There's only one we've really got left. Oh, it's a lot of mortars, but there's not a lot in front of it. Ah, Luminic of Hesh. Hmm.
Warrior of Sigma.
How much is that? A turn? $700. No thanks.
By Sigma. Awaiting orders.
Alright, see what happens. Right, we're up there now, so we should be able to defend that. Don't spend it on Karenberg, because that might just get sacked again next turn, so there's no point in that. Both those Marienburg armies are pretty small now, though. Those levels, isn't it? Well, he can't push much more because he's going to get destroyed if he keeps pushing. Right, how's this army?
Here to serve.
I can't reinforce it, that's the only real problem. I don't want any more mortars. I think it's probably enough. Although,
I will not obey. Praise be to Sigma.
No. Yeah or nah? I don't know. I think I can attack that, even if my armies are weakened. So are his. I think I can do that. I think I can get both of these armies here. I think. I hope so. I don't want to lose another one. Come on, you're the Reichsmarschall of the Empire. You need to learn how to hold a bloody position. Right. Oh, good map for us. Oh, it's a massive hill. Swordsman. Oh, they're right there. Oh, my reinforcements are coming from the same place as theirs. Okay, well, whatever. His reinforcements are weak, so I'm mine. Ready to serve. Let's just group those so I know that's all that group. Is that it? Fuck. Okay, I thought it was more than that. Right. Come on, artillery. Just hit anything. It doesn't really matter what you're shooting. Got 19 kills already. Is it just pistol-y as it is? Shoot into this cluster, please. Good, good. That looked like got a lot of kills. Yeah, 39 on that one. Beautiful. Come on. Making it sunny. With the sun maker. It's a terrible pun, but you get it. What are they up to? 50 kills. Looks like another good shot. 59. How much have you got? Only 9. Oh, come on. That's a big cluster of men. 73. Nice. Righto. Archers are shooting. Infantry line advance. Alright, let's just lock that for the advance. Don't all attack the same thing. Right, unlock. How close are these? Almost there. Let's start focusing that artillery. You shoot that. Right, let's focus this artillery on this stuff. You are in range, but can you shoot that? It's too far away. Okay. Good hit, good hit. Swordsman, fight with us. Oh crap, you guys aren't doing anything. Get in there. You get in there. This is almost down. That's almost down too. Can you actually come over here and help this? Help finish that off, please. That's damage for self. Right, have that buff. Right, these guys have all won. Good, good. Right, push up. I need to try and get rid of that lord somehow. Let's not worry about it just yet. Right, who are you shooting at? Can you please shoot at that? How many shots have you got left? Not many. Can you shoot that? Can you shoot at that as well? Right, enemy lord's down. That's good, that's good. Don't chase. Oh, it's the lord. Oh, it's my lord. What am I talking about? Can you get back over here? Good, good. That's Sunmaker, man. So much damage. It's so much damage. 192 kills. That's what it needed to do in that first fight we had with it. Review. Now this is the damage resistance on which you need. Okay. Right, smash into that. He should be alright in there, right? Oh, they're chasing that off. They're chasing that. You're out of ammo. You've still got ammo. Yeah, keep attacking that one. It's fine. Get on that, kill that for us. We've got this, right? Surely. Just kill that lord. Somehow. You finish off these range guys. Need some cavalry in here is what we need, eh? Should be able to deal with that. Oh, I'm south, yeah, I think so. Oh, did these guys win? Nearly. Yeah, he's got that. Good. Right, what do we got over here? Still just chasing those guys. Okay. And you are no longer chasing them because they went disappeared. Okay, that's cool. Let's bring you back this way. Right, Lord's about halfway. Yeah, make that route, and then that'll be good for us. If we can do that, beautiful. Right, you just shoot that. I don't know if we can even get shots in here, but try and shoot that. You guys can just stop. No, you're not out of ammunition, so can you get out of there, please? I think I need to spread these guys out so my crossbowmen can do most of this damage. That should open them up for shots, right? Bring this guy back. By the time he gets back there, it should be about evenish as far as life goes. And he's obviously got buffs, so he should be able to win that one then. Ready for war. Take the ground. Just keep falling back. Let the crossbowmen do the work. For the Emperor. Spearmen. In the Emperor's name. Yeah, and with the charge and the extra damage and stuff, yeah, it'll be fine. We've got him. No lingering. Eager for battle. Yes, General. Yes, sir. Moving now. Faith in the comet. So what do you want? We want that one for 22% damage to resistance to himself. That one for extra damage and that one for attack power. Okay, go. To battle, brothers. Yeah, good hit, good hit. And then we'll pop the other one for damage resistance to everybody else. Yeah, good, good. Good surround on him too. And down he goes. Alright, what's left? Just that one. Or do we have to actually kill him off? Ah, there we go. Got him. Beautiful. That's two armies done with. Good. We needed something like that. Oh, we're so low now. Good lord. So low. Kills. Jesus Christ. And there's a lot of infantry to hit with that thing. Jesus. How does it do against, like, zombies and stuff? I still do a heck of a lot of damage versus zombies. We'll take the replenishment.
Ever onward. Death to the faithless.
Good, kill that off. Yeah. Right, and then back into town.
Here to serve.
If we can.
Honored to serve.
Yep, okay, right, get their replenishment running, please.
Is it time? Make haste, men.
Get into town too. I should deal with this rebellion. I need to get some bloody recruiting buildings up, don't I? Right, how are we going up north?
The instrument of Sigmar's will.
Quite good, I think.
Sigmar, grant me.
Wonder if I push across. Start harassing them. Is that a good idea? I think it could be. Stop them from coming over. Oh, fuck. That's a rebellion. I don't have any recruiting buildings. That's the worst part. These gates. Alright. Alright, guys. Anyway, we'll wrap up this episode there. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and we will see you next time.